You find it. The funny's there. Someone keeps breaking into our car. Can you imagine? 3 times the past 6 months, all I steal is the change out of the ashtray. So annoying, just the change. First 2 times, I did not call the police. I have a lot of respect for police officers. I didn't want to bother them. This time, I finally called the cops. They sent the wrong guy. They sent a guy who could not find the funny if it had a handle, okay? He asked me the world's dumbest question ever in police work, and I watch all those cop shows, I know, okay? He said, do you have any idea who might have stolen your change? The president? He promised change. Maybe he's taken mine and given it to someone else. That in a political way at all. I could care less what your politics are, but a lot of people who don't have a sense of humor take that in a political way. You know who you are because your ass is tight right now. I would just say what I meant. He took it in a political way, right? The cop did. He had no sense of humor. He goes, you know what, for a comment like that, we could put you on the watch list. I said, good, well, you're watching me. Can you watch my car? Make sure no one breaks in. Steals my change.